Corner representing Kenya, it's Saeed Bagwa.
Making his way to the ring out of the red corner, out of Uganda, Saeed Bagwa.
And now, bring out his opponent to the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, representing the United Arab Emirates, is Majid Al Nahmi.
Majid Al Nahmi, a European hero, representing his gym, fighting in his hometown.
We have reached your co-main event of the evening. Your co-main event of the evening here at EMD Fight Night number 3 is sanctioned by the Middle East Pro Boxing Commission for 4 3-minute rounds in a men's super lightweight matchup. Your three judges representing you tonight ringside are from the UK, Gary Kitanowski. From Wales, Mike Hale, and from Egypt, Ahmed Saeed. And your man in the center of the ring representing the UK is referee Shehzad Janab. And finally, your man in charge of the bell representing the United States of America with Billy Broadway. At 52.9 kgs. Tonight he enters the ring wearing the white trunks with red trim, making his pro debut here at EMD Fight Night 3. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of Mombasa, Kenya, please put your hands together for Saeed Champes Bagwa. Opponent, ladies and gentlemen, he stands 169 centimeters tall, weighing in officially at 64 kgs. Tonight he enters the ring with a pro record, a perfect pro record of 6 wins, with 4 of those big wins coming in by way of knockout. Wearing the white trunks with black and gold trim, ladies and gentlemen, Sayyidati wa Sadati min Kufukan Al Imarat, Majid Sarastis Al Nahmi. Ladies and gentlemen, all fighters are ready. All judges are ready. Dubai, are you ready?
Co-main event of the evening, a fight between Saeed and Majid Al Nahmi.
Thank you.
There it goes, first round. Co-main event. Majid Al-Naqbi out of the UAE and Saeed Bagwani out of Kenya.
Good job by Majid. Good body shot by Majid. Good try by Saeed with the left hook. Good head movement by Majid. Good body shot by Majid.
They need to close the distance. Both fighters are out of their range.
Good try by Saeed. Majid needs to keep his hands up. Good card, left hook by Majid. Good body shots by Saeed. Good job by Majid. A very technical fight.
They don't wanna go into a dirty fight. That's why they keep doing what they're doing at now. And if they think they Saeed said this, that's no problem. He's not intimidated by Majid's power.
Good job by Saeed. You can see redness in Majid's nose. So I think that was the first good shot by
left hook.
Good left hook by Majid.
Beautiful left hook.
Oh, I think Saeed is hurt. It was a flash knockdown. You didn't see it coming.
Saved by the bell.
First knockdown, the first round by Majid Al-Naqbi by left hook.
Number two, is Saeed gonna be recovered by the knockdown in the late seconds of the first round? Saeed switched to southpaw.
Good body shot by Saeed.
Switch back to the orthodox.
Good head movement by Majid.
Majid is really feeling this fight now. He's in his groove. He's that jab with Majid.
He's comfortable.
Said needs to apply pressure. He needs to take Majid out of his comfort zone.
He said that it was a low blow, but the referee saw it better. Very slow-paced fight.
A very technical fight. I think Majid knows Said also has power, so he's just being cautious.
Yes.
But good head movement by Majid. Oh, good right hand by Majid. Good 1-2 by Majid.
Said wants to earn the respect.
Majid needs to put his hands up when he's in the corner like that. He can't always...
Good shot by Said.
Rapid shots behind the head by Said. Majid is talking back to his opponent.
Shots to Majid.
Oh, good body shot by Majid. Majid should continue. He shouldn't stop just there. He needs to apply pressure. Because Majid has power as well, so.
10 seconds to go.
Good job by Said. Good counter help by.
Oh, beautiful left right by Said.
That was a good run by both men.
Nasty. Referee said last time, and then he will get a point deducted if he repeats the shot behind the head.
Good hand movement by Majid. Good left hand by Majid.
Said is making it a dirty fight.
He's making it a dirty fight.
Majid misses with the left looping hook.
Nice left hook by Majid.
Protection.
flurry punches by Said. Head movement by Majid.
Good left hook by Majid.
Said is putting all his effort into this round. There's blood coming out of Said's nose too.
Which
heavy right hand. Heavy right hand by Said. Both fighters missing with the looping left hooks. Good work.
Good body shot by
going to the body.
Oh, he slipped by Majid.
Ten seconds to go.
Oh, beautiful shot by Majid. Beautiful shot by Majid. Beautiful shot by Majid.
Entertaining round.
Very entertaining round. Very, very entertaining round.
And final round. Majid was throwing heavy punches in the last third round. Oh, what a takedown. I think they want to change it to an MMA game.
Majid needs to apply the pressure.
Indeed he does.
Because Said does not handle pressure well. But Said is doing keeping up. Stuff Said. Good shot by Said. Good left hook by
Good body shot. Good body shot by Majid. There his shoelaces go.
Majid.
Said comes with swings.
Good head movement by Majid, but Majid needs to be careful. Can't stay in the ropes like that. Said with back of the head. He punches back of the head again.
There goes 1 point away to Said. To win the game, Said has to knock Majid out.
Majid needs to be careful. Hands up. Oh. Remaining. Good left hook by Majid. Good combination by Majid. Oh, good body by Magic. Good body shot by Magic. Saeed is not faced by Magic's power anymore. It's a good exchange by both men.
Seconds to go.
Good fight by both men, showing a lot of hype, a lot of fight.
Your co-main event of the evening comes to a close after completing 4 3-minute rounds in a men's super lightweight matchup. Before we go to the scorecards, we'd like to ask you to give both of our fighters a round of applause. A one more round of applause for our promoter, the legendary Arabian warrior, Issa Alda. Ladies and gentlemen, your co-main event of the evening comes to a close after going 4 3-minute rounds in a men's super lightweight matchup. We go to the scorecards with Judge 1 seeing it 40-34, Judge 2 seeing it 39-35, and Judge 3 seeing it 38-36. All in favor of your winner by points, declared by unanimous decision, to the blue corner, Ben Kurfakan Al-Himara!